I was watching TV the other day, and this show comes on with these religious fanatics, and they were crazy. Well, you would think they were crazy if you didn't understand their culture and their religion. See, that's just the thing. See, they were worshippers of idols. And they took things to extremes. They painted their bodies. They wore these ridiculous costumes. They chanted. They danced. They even made sacrifices to their idols. But they had built these enormous temples to worship their idols in. It seems like their entire existence climaxed into this one scenario, this one over-the-top act of worship. You don't really relate, do you? Let's try it again. I was watching TV the other day, and this show comes on with these religious fanatics, and they were crazy. Well, you would think they were crazy if you didn't understand their culture and their religion. See, that's just the thing. See, they were worshippers of idols. And they took things to extremes. They painted their bodies. They wore these ridiculous costumes. They chanted. They danced. They even made sacrifices to the idols. But they had built these enormous temples to worship their idols in. It seems like their entire existence climaxed into this one scenario, this one over-the-top act of worship. You don't really relate, do you? Let's try it again. I was watching TV the other day, and this show comes on with these religious fanatics, and they were crazy. Well, you would think they were crazy if you didn't understand their culture and their religion. See, that's just the thing. See, they were worshippers of idols. And they took things to extremes. They painted their bodies. They wore these ridiculous costumes. They chanted. They danced. They even made sacrifices to the idols. But they had built these enormous temples to worship their idols in. It seems like their entire existence climaxed into this one scenario, this one over-the-top act of worship. Idol worship. It's not only golden calves anymore.
Thou shalt not make unto thee any graven image. Thou shalt not bow down thyself to them nor serve them. For I, the Lord thy God, am a jealous God. Priests have violated my law and have profaned my holy things. They have put no difference between the holy and profane, neither have they showed difference between the unclean and the clean, and have hid their eyes from my Sabbaths, and I am profaned among them.
Ye adulterers and adulteresses, know ye not that the friendship of the world is enmity with God? Whosoever therefore will be a friend of the world is the enemy of God.
Get drunk, 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 get dr
lights.
Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman. That oh. Now why me crack that soldier?
Now why me you
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 crack that soldier?
Now what?
Soldier boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crack it? Why me roll?
Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman. That oh.
Now why me you crack that soldier?
Now why me you
crack that soldier?
Now why me you
crack that soldier?
Now why me you
crack that soldier?
Some people want it all.
I don't want nothing at all.
If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby.
Some people want diamond rings.
Some just want everything, but everything means nothing.
I ain't got you, Jesus, come on.
It's getting hot in here.
It's getting hot in here.
Take off all your clothes.
I am getting so hot. I want to take my clothes off.
5, 4, 3, 2. Busters, one.
Yeah, with the D-O-R-R. I say, yeah, boy. Rolling like a big shot. Chevy tuned up like a NASCAR big stop. Fresh paint job. Fresh. If the outside frame and the trunk wide, yes. On the rims big, what? Do it right good. Lean back, right hand on the power wood. Clean on the inside, clean on the outside. Clean on the inside, clean on the outside. Clean on the inside, clean on the outside. Ice cream paint job, ice cream paint job. Clean on the inside, clean on the outside. Clean on the inside, clean on the outside. Clean on the inside, clean on the outside.
I sold my soul to the devil. I know it's a crappy deal. Lisa came with a few toys like a Happy Meal.
Love not the world, neither the things that are in the world. If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him. And hereby we do know that we know him, if we keep his commandments. He that saith, I know him, and keepeth not his commandments, is a liar, and the truth is not in him. He that saith, he abideth in him, ought himself also so to walk, even as he walked.